for me, spina bifida is all I've known my whole life. I was not expected to live past the age of 15, according to doctors. And in 2023, I turned 42 years old. So I, this is all that I've known. So it's really a lifelong journey of adapting to a world that is not always accessible for me and for my needs. I always tell people I feel like I've found what I'm meant to do in life. Working with Jake's Place, we create inclusive playgrounds. Kids go to playgrounds all the time. I went to playgrounds all the time. They were not always fun because I would fall because they were not accessible. They had mulch, they had gravel, and we really focus on not just the mobility disabilities. There are parts of our playground that speak to those who are blind, are deaf, and autistic. It's a place where everybody of every ability can truly come together and just forget about, you know, their disability that they might have and just play with everyone. So it's truly just, it's a game changer for play and of all ages, for people of all ages. To be a part of a movement like Build Jake's Place and the work that I do outside of the organization as well, to know that I'm making a difference for those living with disabilities and to be recognized for that work is really so important. And I never started doing this work to be recognized, but it's a great feeling to know that I'm being seen for the work that I'm doing. My dad passed away when I was 17, and I can still remember and will remember always the faith that he had in me, that even though I had a disability and even though I had to do things differently than other people, that I could still be successful, that I still could accomplish anything that I put my mind to. I'm often told that I'm an inspiration to people, and I just would like my family and friends to know that they inspire me. No matter who you are or what cause you are fighting for or what you want to accomplish, just know that you should do it, you can do it, and you will.